Butters?
Oh. Hey, Stan.
What's the matter with you?
Well, my girlfriend broke up with me.
Did she step on your heart with stiletto shoes?
Yeah, sure does hurt.
That's cool. I guess you can join up with us if you want.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the graveyard and write poems about death and how pointless life is.
No thanks. I love life.
Huh? But you just got dumped.
Well, yeah, and I'm sad. But at the same time, I'm really happy that something can make me feel that sad. It's like, it makes me feel alive, you know? It makes me feel human. The only way I could feel this sad now is if I felt something really good before. So I have to take the bad with the good. So I guess what I'm feeling is like a beautiful sadness. I guess that sounds stupid. But if you leave me down, you take away the biggest part of me. Ooh, girl, baby, please don't go. Hello.
Welcome to our school, Margarine.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, I think it's totally working. The girls are totally banging.
Why don't you tell the children a little about yourself, Margarine?
Well, I'm just a typical little girl. I like dancing and ponies and getting my snooch pounded on Friday nights.
Nice.
Now, Margarine, that's not very ladylike. Us Colorado girls love to get pounded in the sniz just like any woman, but we keep it to ourselves.
Well,
Camp Down Race is 5 miles long. Ooh, do da day.
What the f*** is your problem?
Oh, hey, Wendy.
Are you just an asshole? Is that it?
Am I just an asshole?
Yeah!
Well, no, I've got arms and legs and everything.
Lisa!
But since then, all I have is this kind of dark, empty feeling. And then I realized that's how you must feel all the time. Poor old grandma. You know, I've been getting lots of advice how to deal with you. Stand up to you, tell on you. But I kind of realize there's just people like you out there. All over the place. When you're a kid, things seem like they're gonna last forever. But they're not. Life changes. You won't always be around. Someday you're gonna die. Someday pretty soon. And when you're laying in that hospital bed with tubes up your nose, and that little pan under your butt to pee in, I'll come visit you. I'll come just to show you that I'm still alive and I'm still happy. And you'll die. Being nothing but you. Night, Grandma.
Butters?
Leave me alone!
Butters, come out here!
Get out of here, all of you!
Butters, people can't just go around beating up people who have diabetes. Now, whatever your problem is, you just think you know everything, don't you, Cal? Every little thing, you gotta shoot your mouth off like you're the freaking expert. Well, you don't know everything because your best friend is a kid who thinks the entire planet revolves around him and he only cares about his image. You guys think Cartman is the only selfish piece of crap at this school? You're all fake and stuck up, and none of you have the courage to tell Jimmy that his jokes aren't funny. The only kid here with any sense of dignity is Kenny, and the rest of you have your heads up your butts.
Well, apparently Kenny is Butter's best friend. You guys gonna make out, Kenny?
And that's another thing! You're always trivializing everything I say by getting the last word! Well, you're not getting the last word this time!
Wow.
Double wow!
You. Oh, wow, a Fitbit! Well, thank you. Thank you. I actually already have a Fitbit, but I could give this one to a friend.
This book is very controversial and has just been taken off the banned books list.
Oh, really? Sweet.
If I read this, will Jesus still let me into heaven? Little buddy foo-foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the white angel and she said, little buddy foo-foo, I don't want to see you, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. So now I'm going to turn you into a worm, bunny foo-foo, poof. Little wormy foo-foo crawling through the forest, getting scooped up by the field mice and bopping them, on the head.
Help me, I think I'm falling in love with you.
Butters.
All right, Butters, you should get back to the access point now. You're going off grid.
I'm sorry, Eric, but there's just one thing I gotta do real quick.
There you are, mister. Just what do you think you're
doing? Hello, Dad. It's me, Butters.
I know that. What do you...
This is for all the times I got grounded.
Oh.
I could almost feel his bowels on my
Butters, why? Oh, my God!
That was incredible!
Butters, get back to the access point, yeah?
I feel amazing! I'm back outside now! I'm a bad man! You hear me? And take that, you stupid cars!
What the hell are you doing, kid?
Butters, it's time to stop. Get back to my place.
Who's the man now? I'm gonna take his car! This is like Grand Theft Auto!
Hey!
Whoa! I'm in the car now!
Oh, shit. Butters, where are you now?
I'm in the bad part of town. I just hit a lamppost. I'm back on my feet. Oh, that's cool. There's a prostitute out here.
Okay, Butters, let's call it good, okay?
I'm gonna beat her up and take her money.
Wait, hang on, Butters.
Take that, you damn hooker.
What you doing, motherfucker?
I'm taking your money. Oh, she stabbed me. The hooker stabbed me.
Butters, get back to my room. The Veracrosses are destabilizing.
I can't breathe too good, Eric. I can't see. Are you still there? Oh, I think I overdid it. I gotta take this thing off. What the hell? What the hell is that?
Butters?
I like that boom boom pow. Them chicks be jacking my style. They try and copy my swagger. I'm on that next shit now. Lou, I've got some apples. Lou, you've got some too.